come out this morning with a cast net. I fancied a nice fresh fish dinner tonight. So we've come out and give these old mullet a bashing. They're one of the hardest fish I've ever tried to catch in my life. But there is a few of them here. Not many, but there's a few. So hopefully, I'm going to spot them in the water by the little ripples they create when they're feeding, and hopefully chuck the net straight over the top of them. I've already had one, I've got one up there in the bucket. So I'm just looking out for them small ripples, and then hopefully we'll catch us a fishy. Bear with me, guys. Nice grey mullet, all bagged up nicely, and there we go. Oh dear, now come here. Absolute beautiful fish, that'll be descaled, gutted, shallow fried. I don't, well, I might fillet it. I might just have it whole. But that's number two in the bag. So fish for dinner's on its way. You give a nice little gentle roll just under the surface. And I was lucky enough to cast straight on top of them. My glamorous assistant wants to follow me. We'll have a go for another one. Couple of absolute beauties there. Oh, nice bit. We just, oh, it's all right, I'll run and get the bucket. Ah, come here. Come here. I'll just run and get my bucket, guys. This is a very good, sustainable way of fishing. Obviously, we don't have any bycatch, There's no waste, everything I catch will be eaten tonight. Or if I get a nice few, they'll be popped in the freezer. So it's a good sustainable way to fish. I like it, it's only a little 6 foot long, 12 foot diameter net. But as you can see, I've practiced hard with it and it's now paying off as I'm feeding me and the missus on a daily basis. I think we're going to have one more cast, see how we get on, and then I'll let you guys crack on. Guys, just got to wait until we spot them feeding. That means their head's down, they don't see the net coming over the top of them. And once we see that, I'll send the net out to them. Nothing on that one. Right, will you do me a favour now, babe?
Mm-hmm.
I want to go live on Facebook.